A father cut off from his boy. Another Christmas without joy. His son's been told he can't say a word, it's so absurd. His family's faith, his family destroyed. When he taught his son to pray, he never dreamed it'd turn out this way. This is why. This is why. This is why. This is why. A mother turns her back on life and prays Jehovah and her strife. The elders tell her that their goal's to save her soul. She must be an obedient wife. She knows they always speak for the good. So she'll die just like she should. Within the church where nobody prays, a young cadet denies her fears, stifles her tears. She's only raw meat anyway, but still her goal seems out of reach. The nightmare gone with just some bleach. This is why. 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 God and use their words to replicate awe. Remember that they're just one soul, you're just as whole as any other mortal clod. When they tell you how to pray, you will know to find your own way. This is why. This is why. This is why. This is why. This is